Chris and I had an amazing experience down at Andros. You can occasionally catch barracuda on a steel line, but she caught one on a normal fly line. We were staying with Jeff and Val in their lovely house on the beach. It's really very beautiful. And we took advantage of the beach, just sitting on the veranda, go down to the beach, have a check it out, have a swim.
And then he was a she says, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side. Candy came from out on the island. In the back room, she was everybody's darling. But she never.
Unusually, there was very little wind. And it was really serene. Just heading out to the west side of Andros with Marvin. And the water was just dead still. I've never seen it like that before. It's truly one of the most beautiful places on Earth. We've caught barracuda down here before on steel lines. They've got such huge teeth, they bite through anything. I've been fishing for a bone, saw a barracuda, left my line in the water, grabbed my barracuda line, and lo and behold, the barracuda grabbed the fly on the normal line. Chris grabbed the rod, and here we go.
So you might have them in the corner of the mouth and he might not be able to cut it.
That would be amazing.
Just roll them. And let's see, we only got to cut the leader, that's the four fish.
That's crazy. How are you going to get him in?
Huh?
How are you going to get him in?
I'm going to get him in. Don't worry.
I'll get him in.
Keep rolling. Christina and the barracuda.
Oh my God.
Keep rolling.
Roll hard.
Guess whales out first. You are the barracuda.
Yeah, no kidding.
Hey, George, Christina stole your fish.
I'd say so.
Keep rolling.
Oh, he's going for a run.
He's going for a run.
Here he goes.
Is he breaking him down?
Oh, no, it doesn't seem like it.
He's decent size.
Is he breaking you down, Christina?
No.
Okay. There's some breaking down taking place. I don't know who it is. Christina versus the barracuda with no steel tipping.
Oh my God, this is crazy. So nervous. I go bing anytime.
Any day now.
On a hoochie coochie.
On a hoochie coochie.
Mama.
Hoochie coochie, mama. Drip, drip, stop. Christina's doing the barracuda box. She's up to the last drop. Once Christina get a taste, she just can't stop. Fight, fight,
look
fight.
At that thing.
Let's bring that barracuda in with all your might. Keep the fly line tight. If not, through the leader he shall bite. And it's been about 15 minutes and Christina still got the scooter on with no steel trays. Oh, folks, this is a miracle. I don't know how she's doing it, but it's all going down right here on the salt bite. But I'm going to keep her hope up and we're going to get that fish. This is just simply incredible. After about 16 minutes, no steel trace, and we still have that barracuda on. I'm kind of blown away myself. I've only had this happen like one at a time in 21 years.
keep reeling. I just want to see that big ugly head come out of the water.
This is simply amazing. Time. You need some water or something.
Like a beer, darling?
Like a cold beer or something?
Yeah.
It's been like 15
minutes.
Yeah,
that sounds like a good idea.
This is good. Making a little bit of history. Stuck on you. Got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Guess I'm on my way. Take your time. You're looking beautiful. And the way I feel now, I guess I'm bearing him down. Come on, Mr. Cuda. How dare you? Guess surrender. I'm on my way. I just gotta touch the leader, IGFA rules, and make it official. I just need to touch the leader. And it's official. It's official. It's official. Been a fool too long, I guess it's time for me to come on home.
Oh, shit!
It's official, folks. I touched the fish. So hard to
see. Wait, we got it. I got
it. We got good photos. It's official.
It's a heavy one.
I'm 14-15 pounds.
It was pretty amazing. And I actually think my wife might be the best fly fisherman in the world. Thanks to Marvin Miller. Mate, you're just the best.
I'm going to pack them my troubles.